And stranded deep. So, can't talk with her. I'm living somewhere around here in this red zone. Tainted End Sanctuary. I'm pretty sure I've visited all of these surrounding islands, sort of thing. I don't know how much I've visited. But I think I'm just gonna gun it. I've got north that way. Sort of like northwest to the endless raging escape and the great endless crest. Eventually I'll move over to the western bottom escape, maybe, I don't know. See what happens. Sort of got to a point where in this game where I was just a bit stuck. Not stuck, just there's nothing. Let's see where I'm at. Living on the right hand side of that island, pretty much, as you can see. In this game, you don't start with anything, so I've found this island and I've just moved everything here. This is the glitch. All of that shit in the middle there is glitching. Built this shit, this is just the glitch. Glitch face. I don't know. I don't know what's up. It's like a previous building that's glitched into the game. But yeah. This game the week before the alpha update, so I was on day 20 when they updated, so I didn't really feel like starting a game, so I just continued my game through the standard world for my first playthrough. Thank you. got a boat motor. I should really put an anchor on it there. Or something. All my parts. Helicopter parts, engine vehicle parts, and so many electrical vehicle parts. It's daytime. Fuel vehicle parts, filter vehicle parts. Sound. So this will be the Age of the World. There'll be nothing beyond that point. That's what I'm guessing. What the hell? You seeing that? You remember 5 minutes ago I threw maybe 50 spears into a poisonous starfish? And obviously there's a poisonous starfish there because there's about 50 spears there. That was pretty glitchy. But cool. And did they disappear? Oh my god, they did. I should have grabbed them. Oh, that was buzzing. Whip thirsty as hell. Cloth flashing. I should have taken advantage of teleporting my spears. That was the coolest thing ever. Thank you.
something else down there. Where is this camp? Thank you. time for tonight. On the cartographer to find out where we landed. Yeah, on the edge of the map. Oh, that's where I want to be. These islands either side of me. Good game.